Hey guys, so just wanted to go over the technique of a squat jump and what you should be looking for in this, the teaching and the tracking of the motion. Okay, so first and foremost, make sure that you can actually do a squat with good posture first, so that's shoulder width starts, chest out, bum out, looking forwards, core engaged, glutes engaged, squat down, heels pushed into the floor, stand up nice and tall. So from the start, from the front, sorry, shoulder width starts, core engaged, chest out, bum out, squat nice and low. Stand up nice and tall, okay? So that's the basic squat. Once you've got that down, you can then move on to those squat jumps, which is just basically incorporating an arm swing and explosive movement leaving the floor. When you jump and you land, make sure you land with soft knees, cushion your landing so you don't jar yourself and put extra pressure through your body. So the squat jump is the same thing, so chest out, bum out, squat nice and low, power those legs up, jump nice and high, okay? So as you can see, still keeping that squat form, still squatting nice and low. Okay. Now power up at the top, okay? Make sure that you try and drive your arms right above your head. Look forwards all the time. Try not to look down because you'll end up doing this. Okay? Try and look forwards. And jump through the motion. So from the front, shoulder width starts, chest out, bum out, drive those arms. Squat, jump nice and high. There we go, guys. So just make sure that you're cushioning that landing. Squat nice and low, explosive, jump as high as you can between each one, and you get the best out of the motion.